This is what it looks like underneath the plastics of that piece of junk snorkeled ATV you're thinking about buying. They all pretty much look like this. Look at that rust. How do you even get these underneath the plastics? This is a junk. So that's a little better. Arctic trash, garbage cat. I don't know, which one you think sounds better?